social investment in health, in education, in lifelong training, are not costs and should be treated rather as investments that can boost competitiveness and growth in the long term, and thus they should be exempted from those budgetary disciplines imposed on states.